How can I help you, Viking? If you have skill enough to venture into the wilderness, Viking, then perhaps you can coax Midgard into giving up her hidden treasures. I have marked the area on your map, but be warned, such rewards are not easily come by, especially not in these dark times. Of course, if you do unearth anything, then be sure to spend it in my shop.
A pleasure, warrior.
This building serves to produce the intoxicating liquid that you mortals seem to enjoy so much. But now is not the time for celebration, so it must be put to another use. Touch it with a flame and hurl it into the air, and it will rain scorching death down upon Hell's Legion. You must reclaim this place, Skarin. But be wary of the patrols. They are as tough as they are merciless.
Others may have joined you out of gratitude or respect, even out of fear. But we will join for one reason and one reason only, and that is for profit. But these are troubled times, so we will lend our aid in this endeavor. Now, there's a Legion patrol carrying some tasty loot that passes near the Northern Tower. My father never believed in the power of the gods, warrior. But he did believe in the power of a good drink. He was a master distiller. The best. He even created flame pots. Weapons capable of great and fiery chaos. I have a few left. But if I had his original recipe, then I'm sure that I could keep you in regular supply. Ah, but Legion ransacked his house weeks ago and killed him. My only hope was that the drink saved him from the pain. Still, it might be worth your while going there and checking the cellar. This is it. This is the recipe. Here, take these. They're the last of the flame pots. As soon as I make more, I'll send them directly to Bodvar at the store.
This tower overlooks the southern coast of this island. Hel has positioned her forces here so that any help approaching from the neighboring isles is destroyed before reaching land. But see the nearness of those patrols, Skarin. There must be something inside that tower worth guarding.
Scarin, do you remember me? It's Olin. Ah, it's been years. It's good to see you, even more so as our rescuer. I heard about the things they've been saying about you, about what you see. Malicious chatter. You are destined for great things, Scarin. I've always known that, ever since you won that first game of Tafel against me. Do you remember? I wish I had more to offer, my old friend, but half my workers have been taken prisoner. They're being held in a cave nearby. I heard them calling out to me, but they're under lock and key and I could not reach them. If you find a way to free them, Scarin, return to me and I will see what...
We have our payment, warrior. We are satisfied. You will see...